together with my mom, my brother, and my father.
Hey guys, sorry for my sucky ass intro, but hey, we all make mistakes. So today on Avery's Super Fun Time Reviews, I'm reviewing the Rio movie. Now be wondering, why am I reviewing Rio? Well, it's an underrated masterpiece, that's why, my G. Let me tell you why it's so underrated. So what's the plot? The plot is about this bird called Blue. He's from Rio and he breaks his wing and he gets stuck with this librarian. And they take him to Rio because some doctor tells him he's gonna get fixed while Blue meets up with this other girl, female bird, and they get trapped by some kind of gang who's trying to exterminate birds, I guess. And along the way, they come across a bunch of colorful birds, monkeys, and an enemy. I am wondering, this movie sounds so generic, it's so flavorless. But hey, you don't know the true beauty of this. It's actually really a beautiful movie. In fact, I think it's a really good movie. Yeah, James talked about Penguins of Madagascar, although a pretty good movie. He said it's more realistic. Rio is more realistic than Penguins of Madagascar, just saying. So James, you don't know what you're talking about, boy. But hey, we all say things. But hey, Rio, I actually want to eat the food there at Rio now, just by watching this movie. And the song, Let Me Take You to Rio, is so good. Like, the other day, I went to this water park with my family, and we drove back. I thought about, I was listening to the Rio song, and I cried while listening to it, because no other movie that I've watched as a kid that I watch now made me do that. No Toy Story, no Kung Fu Panda, no SpongeBob movie. I don't know if I just turned 12, or the song was just that beautiful. So yeah, in conclusion, Rio is an emotionally, a masterpiece. And Blue Sky deserves every bit of praise that it gets for it. So yeah, see you guys next time.